Why has man given such importance to pleasure? Why man, throughout the world, has given this extraordinary importance to pleasure? Why? Continue pursuing everlasting pleasure.
Here at Warnock Lakes, and it's great to see some other group of people able to use it.
Happy, and then the layers of the music, everyone just joined in.
We saw a few things that we probably haven't seen before.
I think the town itself would go a long way to say it's never seen like this before.
First of all, why has man given such importance to pleasure? Why man, throughout the world, has given this extraordinary importance to pleasure? Why continue pursuing everlasting pleasure?
Don't generally see so many young people with dreadlocks, with tats, with piercings, all in one spot at once. So it was fantastic for our community, I think.
Fantastic show. We didn't imagine there'd be so many people here. We didn't imagine the colour, the experiences that we've had, and the way that people were enjoying themselves, having a good time.
Tie-dyes were a fashion remnant from my early days of the 70s, so it's reassuring that if you live long enough, all things bring come back.
First of all, why has man given such importance to pleasure? Why man, throughout the world, has given this extraordinary importance to pleasure? Why? Continue pursuing everlasting pleasure.
Hopefully we can have a good long-term relationship over a number of years at least.
It was just so great having them all here. They were so friendly and welcoming and